I definitely would say that the greatest experience that I received from coming to the Thurgood Marshall College Fund Leadership Institute is the advancement of opportunities that I'm afforded.
Given that I'm a second-time attendee at the Thurgood Marshall College Fund, within my experience from the first time to the second time, I've actually learned how to cultivate relationships. Cultivating relationships is the bread and potatoes of this conference.
Here I had the chance to interview with Walmart. Here I did not believe that I was good enough and or feel that I was a person of the elite class to be here at the Leadership Institute and to have people to truly believe in me. And here at the Thurgood Marshall Leadership Institute, that is what they do. They inspire and educate students, and that is what they have done for me.
The one thing that I really appreciate about this conference is the brother-to-brother sessions that are held every year. And what that is they have a panel of accomplished, successful black males who get to speak to the students, the fellows, and all the black males in one room. And it is the most life-changing experience that I've ever had. To have a room full of purpose-driven, purpose-minded black males is something you can't buy, you can't sell, but so to experience it and be a part of it was a life-changing experience.
I'm really enjoying the experience that we have here. There's really not anything to dislike about this institute. It's been just an overall great experience. I definitely hope to come back in the future.
I think that there is nothing out there that compares to the experience that the Thurgood Marshall College Fund puts on for the students every year. And I'm so honored and privileged to be a part of such a great program.
Wells Fargo supports Thurgood Marshall College Fund because we believe that it's imperative to provide higher education access for all young people. Thurgood Marshall College Fund delivers the best and the brightest in students from the 47 historically black colleges and universities across the nation.
When Anika Khan from Wells Fargo spoke to us this morning at the preliminary session, I took away that financial literacy goes far beyond business majors, and that it's your responsibility as a consumer and as a citizen to know your own finances as well as the finances of the nation.
In the next 25 years, I see the Thurgood Marshall College Fund doing even more in more places around the world. I see us being global. I see us being an entity that students from everywhere would want to be a part of.
The Thurgood Marshall College Fund has a very simple vision. Our goal is to change the world one leader at a time. 25 years from now, my hope, my dream, is that one, two, three, several of our students will be business leaders, political leaders. They will be solving the world's problems, and all of that will be as a result of at least part of the experiences that they received this weekend in New York City at the Thurgood Marshall College Fund Leadership Institute. I'm so pleased to have had the opportunity to be your leader during this 25th anniversary celebration. Happy birthday. I hope that we are here next year celebrating 26 years and 25 years from now celebrating our 50th.